Liam McArthur's plans to legalise assisted suicide have been lodged at the Scottish Parliament. The MSP's bill proposes that anyone aged 16 or over who is deemed terminally ill and has lived in Scotland for 12 months can get help to kill themselves. Dr. Gordon MacDonald, CEO of Care Not Killing, calls the bill very dangerous. People will come under pressure from others to end their lives for fear of being a financial or care burden.